like her. She's a lot like me. She's clever, and she has a plan.
Aloha and welcome back. I'm Fade Panther, and this is Furi. If I remember correctly, this is the sniper.
She's a lot like me. She's clever, and she has a plan. On a scale of 1 to 10, she's an 11, and she'd give herself a 12.
Initiating scan. Opponent armed. Graphene composite saber. Automatic laser handgun. Range, 200 meters. Capacity, maximum. Heart rate, 8 BPM. Maximum speed, 73 kilometers per hour. No structural damage. Analyzing DNA. Error. DNA unknown.
Remember, for her it's all a game. But losing is not an option.
10 meters. 5 meters. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yep, the sniper.
Now you're mine. Go get him, boys. This is not a joke.
This game is very good about not having instant kills. Except here. I know it sucks, but that's really the only way to beat a lot of these people is to interrupt them.
Thank you.
zone. That was a really good try, but not quite good enough.
Okay.
You failed. That's okay. It's the best you can do under the circumstances. Your eyes on the prize.
Nope. When I first ran into this chick, she decimated me repeatedly. Never let them finish.
To your reputation. Lost before you. They thought they could win too. Right up to the last minute. You think you're smarter than them?
In this particular regard, it's not about intelligence. You wanted it.
No.
No.
Some relied on skill, some on luck. Fools, the lot of them.
Skill and luck are both important, and if you don't understand that, you are not actually intelligent. No.
Let's take this to the next level. This is my game.
Is there a moan in that?
That's enough. Assuming manual control.
sweet. You beat her at her own game. Eh, she was a cheater anyway. I wonder what she would have made of my plan. What chance of success she would have given it. But we are not the kind that rely on probabilities, eh? We rely on what's in here. We take our chances. What would you do if you had an eternity to do nothing but wait? Do you keep busy? Do you daydream? Do you freak out?
Yes.
He trained.
Oh, Orman. I know this guy. The only way I could beat him was to be perfect. Oh God, this is gonna be a rough one. Like, I'm not even joking. Like, I got the achievement for beating a boss without taking a single hit. Because that was the only way I could
beat
him.
Nothing else matters to him but this fight with you. This will make his day, his life. Mastery of his art, fulfillment of his destiny, and all that nonsense. How can someone get so into something that nothing else matters?
Obsession.
I tried so hard to stay and finish my work. For years. But you know what I could never forget? Her laughter.
You sure took your time. I was concerned you wouldn't make it this far. This is a big day for me. I've been waiting a long time for this moment. Let me show you. Now I will show you what I've learned. I want nothing but your very best.
Like I said, the only way to beat him is to be perfect.
Watch me. Get back up. You can't give up now. I want nothing but your very best.
He said it. Excellence is a habit. So focus. Try again.
Yeah, no.
Yes.
This guy's always
show you what I've learned.
Dodging in the wrong directions.
He said it. Excellence is a habit.
Now I will show you what I've learned. Come on, get back up. You can't give up now.
Phase one done.
You have it in you. Let it out. I want to see you shine. Excellence is not an art. It's pure habit. We are what we repeatedly do.
It's not exactly wrong.
Excellence is a habit.
Now I will show you what I've learned. I want nothing but your very best. Get back up. You can't give up now.
I'm not.
Shine. Excellence is not an art, it's pure habit. We are what we repeatedly do. Well, you're reading me quite quickly. Let's see how predictable you think I am now. Focus on the work at hand. Nice. You have more strength than you think. Stay with me through this. Come on. Give me something memorable. Something I can learn from that will make me better. Focus. Do I look unconquerable to you?
No.
Focus!
Okay.
He said it. Excellence is a habit.
Start again.
Now I will show you what I've learned. You have it in you. Let it out. I want to see you shine. Excellence is not an art, it's pure habit. We are what we repeatedly do.
Come on. Register that I died. There you go.
Let it out. Quickly. Let's see how predictable you think I am now. Fighting each other, but we both know we're fighting against ourselves. Focus on the work at hand. Something memorable. Something I can learn from that will make me better. Focus.
Said it. Excellence is a...
Now I will show you what I've learned. Get back up. You can't give up now. I want nothing but your very best. Excellence is not an art, it's pure habit. We are what we repeatedly do. Okay.
let it out. Said it. Excellence is a habit.
Now I will show you what I've learned. I want nothing but your very best. Come on, get back up. You can't give up now. You have it in you. Let it out. I want to see you shine. Well, you're reading me quite quickly. Let's see how predictable you think I am now. You have more strength than you think. Stay with me through this. Come on, give me something memorable, something I can learn from that will make me better. Focus.
I did. Woo! Only perfection.
Just saw here? It was magical, and he was probably the toughest one in here. I could never have done this without you.
I knew he was coming up.
If she was a pushover, she wouldn't be here.
I will catch you all in the next episode. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.